Okay, what we see here is just a comparison of the standard sine of the angle graph with a tilt of the earth with respect to the equator graph. I'll just put it all in the text area if you want to read more about it. Thank you.